The Mass for Katarungan at the St. Aedan's Church in Jersey City commemorated the lives of three Filipino priests mysteriously killed in the Philippines.
People die in the Philippines because of extrajudicial killings.
Father Richmond Nilo, a local parish priest in Nueva Ecija who was about to celebrate Mass, was shot and killed by two gunmen inside a chapel last June. Last April, Reverend Father Mark Anthony Ventura was also shot dead by an unidentified gunman after celebrating Mass in Gataran, Cagayan. In December 2017, Reverend Father Marcelito Tito Paez was gunned down by unidentified assailants after he assisted the release of a political prisoner in Jaen, Nueva Ecija.
Even the faith community is being attacked by our own government, and wala nang ligtas, no, na sa atin na and yun nga, kahit yung mga nag-advocate for yung mga human rights are being attacked, and kailangan nating lumaban na.
Organizers of the Mass say the three priests have one thing in common. They dedicated their lives to serving the people and defending the rights of the less fortunate.
They are advocates, no, for human rights, and also like different other stuff like environmental concerns and even the indigenous people's concerns, even migrant concerns, no.
For Filipino American attendees like Matthew Gonzalez, he says he may have been born and raised in the U.S., but he believes that he still has a say on what's going on in his homeland. More so because, he said, he was recently back home and witnessed some of these injustices.
But the fact that we learn about it and we go there to see it and hear it from the people themselves. In addition to the fact that even though we are like distanced like geographically, our country, our home is the Philippines, and we have an interest in the well-being of Filipinos everywhere.
The group blames President Duterte's attacks on the Catholic Church, which they said has emboldened the killers. But presidential spokesperson Harry Roque denies that Duterte's tirades against the church are linked to the killings, saying that there is no empirical basis for their accusations. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Jersey City, New Jersey.